listeners, if you want to hear a story about a brave engineer, Cayce, Jones was the rounder's name. On a 6'8" wheeler, boys, he won his fame. The caller called Cayce at 4:30, kissed his wife at the station door, mounted to the cabin with his orders in his hand, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land. Cayce Jones mounted to the cabin, Cayce Jones with his orders in his hand. Cayce Jones mounted to the cabin, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land.
Cayce Jones mounted to the cabin, Cayce Jones with his orders in his hand. Cayce Jones mounted to the cabin, and he took his farewell trip to the promised land.
Put in your water and shovel in your coal. Put your head out the window, watch them drivers roll. I'll run her till she leaves the rail, 'cause I'm 8 hours late with that Western mail. He looked at his watch and the watch was slow. He looked at the water and the water was low. He turned to the fireman and he said, we're going to reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead.
Cayce Jones, going to reach Frisco. Cayce Jones, but we'll all be dead. Cayce Jones, going to reach Frisco. We're going to reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead. Cayce Jones,
going to reach Frisco.
Cayce Jones,
but we'll all be dead.
Cayce Jones,
going to reach Frisco. We're going to reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead. Cayce pulled up that Reno hill. He tooted for the crossing with an awful shrill. The switchman knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was Cayce Jones. He pulled up within 2 miles of the place. Number 4 stared him right in the face. Turned to the fireman, said, boy, you'd better jump, 'cause there's 2 locomotives that are going to bump. Cayce Jones, 2 locomotives, Cayce Jones, that are going to bump. Cayce Jones, 2 locomotives, there's 2 locomotives that are going to bump.
Cayce Jones, 2 locomotives, Cayce Jones, that are going to bump. Cayce Jones, 2 locomotives, there's 2 locomotives that are going to bump.
Cayce said just before he died, there's 2 more roads that I'd like to ride. Fireman said, what can they be? He said, the Southern Pacific and the Santa Fe. Mrs. Jones sat on her bed a sign, just received a message that Cayce was dying. Said, go to bed, children, and hush your crying, 'cause you got another papa on the Salt Lake line. Mrs. Cayce Jones
got another papa,
Mrs. Cayce Jones,
on a Salt Lake line. Mrs. Cayce Jones got another papa, and you've got another papa on